We all go through things that are uncomfortable, and things that we don't like. A coworker is getting on our nerves. A child is difficult to raise. A dream is taking longer than we thought. It's easy to live frustrated, wondering why it's not changing. But I've learned you can't pray away everything that's uncomfortable. God uses difficulties, delays, and inconveniences to do a work in us. And if the situation is not changing, maybe God is using the situation to change you. He wouldn't have allowed it if He didn't have a purpose for it. Don't just go through it. Upset, bitter, offended, grow through it. That's an opportunity to get stronger, to develop your character, to build your spiritual muscles.